In this video, you'll learn what an email alias is and how it's different from an email account. But first, let's define what we mean by alias. This is Molly Jones. Her mom calls her Molly, her friends call her MJ, and the supermarket clerk calls her Mrs. Jones. While all of these people are using different names for Molly, they're all referring to the same person. They're just using nicknames or aliases for Molly. Now let's put aliases in the context of emails. Molly here owns a small, dog-friendly winery. She likes to use her personal email address with her friends and family and to clearly identify herself when she's communicating with her vendors. However, she'd also like a couple of generic email addresses that she can use on her website, like one for general customer questions and another for customers interested in hosting special events at her winery. She doesn't have the time to log in and check multiple email inboxes, and she's just starting out, so she doesn't want to purchase too many email accounts just yet. The solution? Add email aliases to her existing GoDaddy email account. Aliases allow Molly to create new email addresses with alternate names that function as additional inboxes on her primary email account. Even better, the aliases use the same contact list, account settings, and inbox as the primary email address. For example, she could add the email alias info@mollysbarkandwine.com for customer questions and events@mollysbarkandwine.com for customers interested in using her winery for special occasions. Any email sent to either of the aliases will be delivered to her primary account inbox, molly@mollysbarkandwine.com. She can add new email addresses to her account without creating or paying for new email accounts until she needs them. One thing that's important to note about aliases is that you cannot send emails from an alias. An alias can only function as an additional inbound email address to an existing email account. Remember, an email alias is a great way to create a new email address without creating a completely new email account.